And back to the marathon again. Congratulations to former Boise State runner Emma Bates. She finished in fifth place and was the first American to cross the finish line. She finished with a time of 2 hours, 22 minutes, and 10 seconds, a personal record.